we can see a dim star field. We can see constellations. And we can see the Milky Way, or we can see city lights brighter than ever. And so, you know, that's one of the things that we can, you know, kind of build on. And also maybe, you know, if we can capture shooting stars or, you know, just hurricanes or anything really, it's a whole new vantage point that we can see these things from. This is the best way to go. From up in space. People just loved that video, and we got a lot of comments from it. It was great.
Okay, and I mean, kind of an easy question, since as you watch, you can see these are just gorgeous videos. Why do you think people are getting so excited about seeing these and, you know, asking about them?
Well, honestly, it's a whole new vantage point for people to see these things. You know, they don't get to see these things every day, and only astronauts get to see this. And so